Hi everyone, today we are going to talk about the collapse conjecture. Now don't just get intimidated by this term, it is in fact pretty easy, so just keep watching.
Basically, it is an equation which proves that there is a loop that will always end up with the numbers 4, 2 and 1. First, you select a random number. There are only two rules. If the number is odd, we multiply it by 3, then add 1 to it. If the number lands up as an even, we divide it by 2. Keep on doing this on and on, and in the end, you will be stuck in loop of 4, 2 and 1.
It is also known as the 3x plus 1 problem. This concept was introduced by German mathematician Lothar Kollatz in 1937. It has been tested for 2 to the power of 68 numbers, that is approximately 30 quintillion numbers. These sequences are also called hailstone numbers because of how they go up and down as hailstones do in the clouds where they form.
Let's move forward with an example. For instance, we'll take the number 7. Multiplying it by 3, then adding 1 to it gives 22. Then dividing that by 2 gives 11. Then using the formula gets the following numbers: 34, 17, 52, 26, 13, 40, 20, 10, 5, 16, 8, 4, 2, and finally 1.
Now, if we multiply 1 by 3 and add 1 to it, that gives us 4, divided by 2 is 2, and that divided by 2 again is 1. As you can see, it is stuck in a loop of 4, 2, 1. Hence, this explains the given loop.
Now, for a bit of a complicated side of things, we can take the number 506. In the start, it goes down to 253, but then it goes to 760. In the sequence, it even goes as high as 9542. It then ends up again at the same loop as 4, 2, and 1. The intriguing thing about this problem is that if you give this to a normal 5th grader, they can easily understand it and even try it out. But the world's leading mathematicians with decades of experience fail to find a definite answer to this.
Could there be a number that doesn't conform to this? Could there be another loop like 4, 2, 1? Could there be a number that bounces out to infinity? We may never know.